on camera four men allegedly stealing an exotic bird in New Jersey. This surveillance shows them inside NJ Exotic Birds in Saddlebrook. The owner says the suspects cased the joint one night before taking the green turquoise cheek.
So the bird can be in a lot of danger if it's not housed properly or cared for properly by someone that either stole it or sold it. I don't know.
She was helping another customer at the counter when the $600 bird was taken.